It's time for everybody's favorite game.
What did we put in your mouth?
What did we put in your mouth is the game where we blindfold our guest, put 60 seconds on the clock, and then have her guess what we put in her mouth.
So excited.
That's right, Carnie. You don't have to guess the name of the brand exactly.
Okay.
But let's see how close you'll get to figuring out what we put in your mouth. All right, we got to get a blindfold.
All right, let's bust out the blindfold.
Oh my God, I'm scared.
The pass food is chicken pot pie from Garlo's Aussie Pies in Westwood.
Do I look like Kim Basinger?
Yes.
Just like her.
It's all chocolate dipped strawberries from now on.
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Carnie
Wilson?
Yeah, I'm ready. Your 60 seconds. Now, Ben, the way that we've got this set up is, Ben, are you gonna
feed? I mean, I could actually put this in your mouth if you like.
Please do. I don't want to.
All right.
Okay.
Ben.
Here it comes.
I'm going to start the timer as soon as it crosses the plane
after you put
of the lips.
6 seconds after?
Yeah.
Yes. All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Big bite.
Yeah, big bite. Sorry.
Oh, my God.
Terrible sizing.
What?
Sorry. Yes, use your hand. Sorry. I way overestimated the size of the bite.
Your 60 seconds begins now.
I take
now
huge
you can
bites,
ask
that's the problem.
Yes or no questions.
And is it a pie crust? Is it a crust?
Definitely
a pie crust.
Yes,
pie crust for sure.
Chicken pot pie?
This one is a chicken pot pie. You're totally right.
Chicken pot pie?
Yes, absolutely right.
If you want to try another one, we have other varieties.
That's okay.
No, you're good? Okay, all right.
A fat person knows. Go on.
That was, by the way, I think, from bite to guess, less than 15 seconds.
It's true. It may be the fastest turnaround. Yeah.
Leave it to me. Oh, my God. I'm